this situation is worsening, and because of the pressure put on people, displacement of people, and also the movement of food in the West Bank, and also irregular access to drinking water, and also problems of bacteria as well. And all of this brought about by the occupying power, Israel.